Hey guys, it's Holly, and today we are playing as the Doctor in Ranked. Hey guys, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and I hope it's sunny outside. I'm gonna predict that it's cloudy for you outside, or maybe you're watching in the middle of the night. Oh my gosh. If I got any of those right, I'm a psychic, okay? Hi. I said hi, okay? I said hi. Who did anyone claim jailer, by the way? No one did. 13 says I claim saint. Synopta claims to be vampire. You know who I'm guarding? I'm guarding Bluebird. Cause why the heck not? Holly the Doc. My wheel looks trash right now. I'll organize it. Oh my gosh, I was witched. What? Oh no, I was witched. I guess the witch just really wanted to know my role. That's okay. So Zeph is claiming to be investigator who checked. I can't copy whispers anymore, but Zeph invest Kiwi Doc? I was witched. So Kiwi is doctor. I CCTP as well, man. Oh, you were on me. Oh. Oh, thanks. Even though you might not be legit, still thanks. Banana claims to be spy. Lake claims to be TP. I'm kind of dying right now because that's kind of funny. I don't think they'll give me any beneficial treatment, honestly. Sam, roll? Eh. So, wait, let's get this guy to claim first. This is Magstad? Is this his name? Transporter. The unfortunate truth is, no one was trans. Oh, actually, Trumpet claims to be Sheriff who checked Kiwi, right? So Kiwi is probably legit. Like, in all honesty, I think Kiwi is legit. Smag says, no, I'm Transporter and jailed last night. I have no wheel. Oh, okay, you know. Sam, roll. Let's get the seawall to claim. Okay, Lynch 5. Like, no. That's so late. My guy, you can't just come out in the middle of the day and claim you're sheriff. That is not cool. Like, we have a spy claim. This is another invest claim. Another invest claim. And a sheriff claim, guilty? Oh wait, this guy just admit? Okay, the thing is there's like no jester. So, no jester. 12 claimed sheriff. 2 claimed, that's what they, I'm not typing. Two posted saying Lake was Doc, which I doubt, to be honest. I'm telling you, I kinda doubt them. Quite different roles, Joe D. 13 says Joe is fine. Oh, Sam is Xy. Okay, Sam. Now, that's kind of unwarranted, is it? Who should I be on? Should I be on Kiwi? Because, I I'm actually gonna be on the spy, you know? Instead of the doc, I think the spy is my best bet. Gonna be on the spy. I might get witched here, to be fair. Am I? Okay, so the witch went to go check on other people. They didn't just stay at my house. A bluebird actually died. What happened to Bluebird? Did she claim before? I can't really tell. Because if she didn't claim, she might be the jailer. If I have to guess, she might be the jailer. Yeah, she's jailer. That's unfortunate. So 13's saying that I am Dr. Disguiser SK, but Mafia did visit me. And Joe is saying that, honestly, they both look very much like Consigs because both me and Kara has been visited. Jailer died. Oh, okay. I say we killed 3. Three is fake. Like, 3 just sounds like BS. You guys have to admit. Sheeps! Sheeps! Freaking sheeps! I'm telling you, 3 is mafioso is my bet, okay? 3 is mafioso, but Town stalled the votes? Did Town try to vote Isabelle? Isabelle didn't vote Stripes. And Stripes voted Isabelle. I'm just saying, Stripes is evil. Stripes is so evil. And I'm guessing anyone who voted Stripes is Town. And that would be... I'll just heal the spy, you know? The thing is, I keep getting witched, though. I keep getting witched. That's unfortunate. Oh. Vote 3. Oh. I was nursed from Moth attack. Kara's... But wasn't Kara visited by Mafia? I healed 13. Can the spy post? Zeph was visited. Oh, Zeph was visited. Okay, so we're saying 15 is confirmed Moth. You know, I don't mind that, to be honest. I don't mind that, to be honest. Like, I'm down to kill him. Wait, no, but 3 voted. I don't know what to think. Invest confirms me as Doc. Okay, no, but Zeph was apparently healed. And, 6 was healed? Can you post your spy will? Ugh, I guiltied. I guiltied, man. I guiltied it. I hope I didn't make the wrong decision, but it was a decision that had to be made. It was either we lynch this guy or we lynch the other guy. Isabelle says shoot 14 now. I hope I didn't get sheep. Ha 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 ha. Okay, cool. I did make the right decision. Oh my gosh. Don't call me a sheep. Okay. So, I say, yeah, I mean, this vote outs a lot of evils, right? Originally, I was skeptical because Stripes voted the forger, so that made me sus, but, I'm on Kiwi. Because Kiwi is confirmed. Kiwi is confirmed doc, so I'll just be on him. But I was witched once again, you know? I really can't do my job, like, if I get witched all the time. Yeah, well, that's okay. He was killed by a member of the Mafia. Oh gosh, we killed three? Oh, you're saying Joe D be the GF? Two and three were trans. So technically we would be lynching three, but I think they're both evil. Your will diligently. Oh gosh. Okay, so Isabella said, I inno because 13 was lying, not because I trusted Lake. 13 is confirmed right now. Yeah. Vote three. Are we gonna split it? Are we, or. Vote three, vote three, vote. Zef, vote three. Don't be freaking stubborn. It's obviously three, though. Look at trans will. Yeah, technically, if we're looking at trans will, three was trans with two, so you guys would have investigated Stripes as a BG GFR, so. So that's a safer vote, I'd say. Not sure why I'm being pushed. Guilty. This guy should have hung day three. Guilty. I do wonder who the witch is. Really curious about that. Stripes says GG's. Yeah, unfortunately, I think the vote on the forger just really reveals a lot. Also, do we think that. Who do we think is a witch? Because. Okay, I'm thinking. If. Wait, four is the only. Four claimed vigi, right? And six claimed vet. If six is witch, wouldn't they have witched the vigi? But I guess they just keep witching me. Like, I don't know why the witch just keeps witching me instead of trying to witch the TK and stuff. I'm guessing I'm gonna get witched here again. Yes. Okay. That's fine. Can I have your will? Just out of curiosity here. Oh, Trumpet, this guy was a sheriff, right? Yeah, this guy was a sheriff. Okay, we can kill. Oh, you're saying that Sinopta is a witch? Yeah, I think witch needs to go. Wait, just a quick check. Did Sinopta inno? Yeah, he did. I think we kill the witch first. Yeah. Keeps witching me, like, all the time. So, yeah. I'm kind of curious, though, if Ten is actually witch, why isn't Ten witching the vigi? I mean, I believe the claim that he's witch, but why didn't he witch the vigi? Is it because the vigi is fake? I don't know. I really don't know. So, I guess we'll see. Guilty. Six is safe to shoot. Which wouldn't witch the vig? Like, that just doesn't make sense to me why the witch wouldn't witch an outed vigi. But that's okay. None of them went through. But I guess if this is witch, then we kind of basically confirm four as town, right? We can basically confirm four as town. Because four was visited by Moth? Ooh, I still need that one. So this is witch? Yeah, witch. Okay. Reflection. Yeah, that was what I was curious about as well, you know? I was curious about that too. I'm gonna heal myself because, time to be a little bit selfish. Just a little bit selfish. Or maybe I should heal Kiwi. I should. Okay. Oh yeah. Maybe I should have healed myself. You know what? Maybe sometimes I should be selfish, but it's okay. I accept that. I'm guessing the... I healed the her by controlling Holly the whole time and she calls me an idiot. The one night I wasn't on Holly. Aw, that's okay. Two says I'm a good guy. Yeah, two is confirmed evil, but like there is one evil between four and six. And Town's gonna have to figure that out. Do you think they'll be able to figure it out through votes and through the spy wheel? Do you think so? I think so. I mean, my interpretation is that six is a moth with two, four, 11, 9, 13 are Town. They're voting two today. Wait, yeah. Because, I mean, as long as they read the votes on this very important night, I think they should be able to know everything they need to know. Trumpet says, shot Forger, shot Witch, shot GF. Did they? Wait, no, the Vig wasn't shot, right? Oh, unless six was healed, which would be weird. Maybe I will write a wheel next game. Wait, six was shot? I actually didn't realize. What? There's no way. I healed night three. Then I was witched into the heal then, cause that's the only way. What? There's no. There's no way I healed the Forger night two, man. I healed the spy, okay? Hi, Jody. So, I'm just chilling here, and if you guys are still here, let me ask you guys a question. What is your favorite, breakfast cereal? I actually haven't had breakfast cereal in like so long. Like, the only one I remember having was something called Cocoa Puffs. I think that was really good. So if you guys are still watching, let me know what your favorite breakfast cereal is. I am so awkward at making conversation, like, come on. I'm just thankful. I mean, around the time I'm recording right now, Thanksgiving is coming. And right here, I do want to say I thank you guys so much for all the support that you guys have been giving me, because I started recording Town of Salem in January, and honestly, I didn't expect myself to still be doing it now in November. And it's honestly really thanks to the likes, but mostly the comments of people saying nice things that like actually motivate me. Because it's very easy for me to get discouraged, and I just want to take this time to thank you guys very genuinely from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, I hope they know who's the evil. I mean, okay, if I was a witch, I would have witched the vigi a long time ago. I really would have witched the vigi into killing a town member and coordinating with Mafia. Because if Witch was actually able to use the vigi, they could totally turn the game around, but they did decide to just be on the TP. Joe says, I didn't know Six got shot. Apparently Six did. Oh, he was healed by the witch doctor. Wow. So I actually did a lot of very evil things. Oh yeah, and I wanna say, before the update, you know how even when you're witch, you'll still see like what you do? Now after the update, when you're a person who's witched, you don't know what you did. Like, you don't get a notification as to what you did. Because if I did, then it would say, you healed someone, or something like that. Good night. GG. Good job, guys. It was a great game. And I'm glad we won in the end. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, and thank you.